Today, I'm calling for a four-day Holy Week humanitarian pause, beginning on Holy Thursday and running through Easter Sunday, April 24th, to allow for the opening of a series of humanitarian corridors. Inspired by Holy Week and all that it represents, I urge all parties and all champions of peace around the world to join my Easter appeal. Save lives. Stop the bloodshed and destruction. Open a window for dialogue and peace. And keep faith with the meaning and the message of Easter.